The perfect way to start your day. Summon your Thomas's apple cinnamon bagel. Elbow in half, throw them in the toaster till they're lightly browned. Grab your strawberries, chop the top, whole and slice. Karate chop a lemon in a pot. Add your berries, sugar, water, and lemon juice. Let it simmer, you'll have this. Finally, add ricotta cheese and honey. I'm stuck in the vortex. It should come out creamy. On your Thomas's bagel, spread the ricotta and top with your strawberries.
The perfect breakfast.
That's delicious.